Traveling gnomes love their homes, so they only roam for the most special of occasions, usually to visit other gnome families living in other gnome townships. The most common form of gnome transport is through the earth. Gnomes move through the earth just like the birds move through air and fish move through water. But sometimes gnomes want to travel the scenery along the way, and that is when they get their tortoiseshell camper to take their home with them. Nancy the Gnome works with Nancy of Travel Essentials to keep a good supply of tortoiseshell campers in stock for gnomes that want to roam in style and comfort.